to us fishing. I'm using a stick. About a 1-inch stick. Just so I can hook it out there. Maybe it'll work. Putting it on the tip of the hook. Pushing it in there pretty far. Why should I see what happens?
As you can tell,
kind of wacky rigged it. Wacky rigged the stick and fishing with a micro spin. Ball bearing micro spin. Got about size 20, 27, 15, 37, 92 hook on there. And yeah, nice blue micro spin ball bearing.
It casts amazing. It casts just great. Oh, I got an idea. Right back. I got a bite. Still got the stick. I think I missed one. Ain't working out too well. I think I'm gonna take the stick off.
to see what happens. Put a worm, like, nice fat, juicy worm on there. Dang gummit, I hooked my finger. As you can tell, there's a nice little waterfall there. Not like a waterfall, but it's like a dam built by them, they said humans, but I think they're beavers, so we'll call them heavers, just so they can be like humans and beavers.
Little nets, you know what I mean? Hello, I mean, Jelly Bean. Got a nice little grass pike.
Nice little grass pike.
And throw her back. Maybe Dad's just floating at the top.
So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna stop this video, I'm gonna go over to my main spot, and I'm gonna try to catch some more fish.